ancient world was also full of examples of David versus Goliath battles. One of the best Roman examples comes from the year 69 BC in the Battle of Tigranocerta. Historical estimates vary, but the Roman general Lucullus had around 40,000 troops in his engagement versus the Armenian king Tigranes, who fielded about 400,000 troops. The reason for this war against Armenia was the usual Roman mixture of bringing civilization to the barbarian hordes, a hunt for fortune and glory, as well as punishment for harboring Rome's enemies. The city of Tigranocerta was still in the midst of being built when the Romans marched up, knocking on the door. Lucullus brought his legions to the city and attempted to siege it. The city, though unfinished, was still heavily fortified, with walls that supposedly towered 25 meters high. Despite the use of siege weapons, the Romans were rebuffed by the city defenders, who used naphtha as one of the earliest forms of chemical warfare in history. Meanwhile, King Tigranes, who for the longest time could not believe that Lucullus was actually in Armenia, let alone sieging his newest city, marshaled a huge force to march on Tigranocerta and relieve the siege. The Romans saw the approaching horde of death and, leaving only a small force to maintain the city's siege, pulled back to a defensive position across the Batman-Su River. Lucullus feigned a retreat with a portion of his forces, but in a stroke of brilliance or insanity, depending on who you ask, personally led the Roman charge on the Armenian position atop a hill. His heavily trained infantry broke the Armenian cavalry and sowed chaos and confusion across their barely trained peasant infantry. Having had their strongest point broken by Lucullus's charge up the hill, the rest of the Armenian forces scattered and attempted to flee the battlefield. The Romans, however, were not in a mood to take prisoners or let their enemy escape. They outflanked the retreating Armenians and put them to the sword. While Roman accounts of only losing 5 men is completely unrealistic, one thing is for sure, the amount of losses both sides sustained was utterly disproportionate. Estimates for losses on the Armenian side vary from 10,000 to 100,000 men. With King Tigranes in the wind and hiding from the Roman forces, the city of Tigranocerta opened its gates to its conquerors. Lucullus' army began looting the city, and it was literally taken apart piece by piece.